Now for me, I'd rather have access to those notes without using a hip shot or without tuning down. The other thing is transposition is really easy with a five string. So, you know, what if someone calls you to do that down a semitone? Very easy, you just shift down. You can just very easily find your way to different keys with a five string, plus having access to those low notes. So depending on what music you do, what type of a bass player you are, a five string can be an excellent tool.